In Mumbai, India, teenager Ovi Mahajan Jr. is the son of the biggest drug lord in India who is currently imprisoned. One night, while out with his friends at a club, men dressed in police uniform shoot his friend and kidnap him, working for Mahajan's rival, the biggest drug lord in Bangladesh, Amir Asif. Mahajan's lieutenant Sajarov goes to see him in prison to tell him the bad news, and Mahajan Sr. tells Saju that Ovi's kidnapping isn't about ransom, it's about humiliating him. He demands Saju go into Asif's compound and extract him, which Saju says would take an army. Mahajan says tell Saju if he doesn't get Ovi back, Saju's son won't live to see his next birthday. Tyler and Nick travel to Dhaka, Bangladesh, and meet with their team and get the intel on the extraction. Tyler goes into the city to meet with the ransomers, and they cover his head and load him into a van. When he is unmasked, they demand the money. He refuses without proof Ovi is okay. One of them holds a gun to Tyler's head and pulls the trigger, and he doesn't even blink, having already noticed there is no magazine in the gun. They show Tyler Ovi, bound and gagged but alive in another room. With an assist from his team on snipers, Tyler then violently takes out the kidnappers, sparing only a child soldier who he urges to leave. He frees Ovi and the two make their escape from the building. Asif has one of his henchmen throw young children off the roof to their deaths until one of them confesses to taking his money. A young teen, Farhad, says it was the child he just threw off the building. Asif applauds his cleverness, then tells him to cut off two of his fingers since the thief is dead and he needs a reminder to everyone not to steal from him. Before Farhad cuts his fingers off, Asif is informed by a colonel that Ovi is no longer captive. Farhad is spared, and Asif orders the city and all transport out of it shut down. Tyler films a video showing he has Ovi with him then begins taking him with him to the extraction point, where a few members of the team are waiting to meet him. However, at the Nick and the team's command headquarters, they do not receive the funds they were supposed to be transferred upon receipt of the video. The rest of Tyler's team waiting at the extraction point are ambushed and killed by Bangladeshi police who descend on the extraction point, forcing Tyler and Ovi to flee. One of the squad of armed men chasing them turns out to be Saju, who beckons Ovi to come with him. Ovi wants to go, but Tyler throws a grenade and takes Ovi away with him. Ovi insists Saju works for his father, but Tyler finds everything suspicious. Tyler and the police have a long and winding car chase, which then leads to a foot chase where Tyler has to fight and kill many of the armed squad of pursuers while keeping Ovi safe. He has a brutal physical fight with Saju that goes down several floors and into the streets. Tyler is hit by a car, giving Saju a chance to kill several Bengalese police and grab Ovi, but Tyler hits Saju with a truck and takes Ovi with him, leading to another police chase. They get out before the car explodes, and Ovi helps Tyler, who is very wounded, limp away. When they find a safe place to hide, Tyler instructs Ovi on how to help him tend to his wounds. Nick calls Tyler and informs him that Saju is ex-special forces. She tells Tyler that they were played, they wanted the team to extract the kid, but never intended to pay them. She gives him information on where an extraction point is that would allow him to get out of the city, and tells him he has to leave Ovi behind. He doesn't want to leave him behind and tells Nick to find him the money. Ovi overhears and remarks that Tyler, like his father, thinks of him more as a thing than a person. Meanwhile, an extremely wounded Saju also tends to his wounds, breaking his own nose back into place. He calls Nasa and says if she doesn't hear from him in 12 hours to take their cash and disappear. He has her put their son on the phone so he can talk to him one last time as well. As Tyler and Obi begin to head toward the extraction point, they are attacked by Farhad and several other child soldiers, now heavily armed by Asif. They put up a fight, but Tyler is able to subdue them and take Ovi into the sewers to keep fleeing. He calls Nick for aid, who is dismayed he hasn't ditched Ovi, and tells her to call Gaspar, an old mercenary currently living in the area. Nick says that isn't a good idea, but Tyler insists, saying Gaspar owes him. Gaspar arrives, picks them up, and takes them to his home. He and Tyler have a drink, and Gaspar tells him that getting out of the city will be incredibly difficult. Out of ideas, Tyler calls Saju and arranges a meeting, telling Saju he just wants to get Ovi out. Saju tells Tyler how Mahajan threatened his family. Tyler tells him he will draw the enemy's fire in order to give Saju a chance to get Ovi to safety. Tyler blows up a vehicle and then lays down gunfire, giving Saju and Ovi a chance to make a break out of the city in a car, but when they get caught in traffic, they are forced to continue on foot. When they are stopped by the police, Saju gets into a firefight with them. Tyler engages in his own battle with enemy forces, while Nick arrives armed up with her team to the extraction point and takes out an enemy helicopter with a rocket launcher as Asif watches from afar in horror. Saju tries to clear a path to get Ovi across the bridge but gets pinned down, So Tyler rushes in to begin taking out the enemy forces. Saju is shot in the head by a sniper and killed, leaving Ovi alone. Nick manages to snipe out the sniper, and Tyler gets most of the ones on the ground, but he is gravely wounded. Tyler directs him to run to the helicopter as Ovi begs him to get up. Eventually, Ovi runs for the helicopter. When the coast is clear, Tyler gets up and heads for the extraction, but a bullet rips through his neck as Nick and Ovi look on in horror. The shooter is revealed to be Farhad, who Nick shoots at but manages to escape. Ovi runs for Tyler but Nick holds him back. Tyler remembers his son before falling off the bridge into the water below. 8 months later, Ovi has returned home to India, while Asif remains in power in Bangladesh. Asif enters a bathroom, when Nick enters and shoots him in the head, then multiple times as he lays on the ground. Ovi dives into a swimming pool and surfaces, as he previously told Tyler, it's not falling into the water that drowns someone, but not being able to get back above the water. As Ovi comes up from the water, a man appears to be watching Ovi from outside the pool. Kindly subscribe to Delvin's Recaps for more videos. Thanks for watching.